family.
It's your girl, Bria.
And we are back with another video, man. I'm trying to get in the mold of this. So, bear with me as I gradually get in the mold.
Get in the mold.
The mold.
The mold.
Moldy.
Moldy.
The mold. Yeah. Hey man, y'all already know what it is. If you don't know, now you know. Because this is the subscriber
suggestion
marathon. Yeah. And with that being said, man, what we do here is we have lovely subscribers that interact with our channel. They always tell us what they feel like we should react to, and we do it. So, being that we had that going on, and this is the subscriber suggested marathon, we got to shout out and exalt upon the hype a subscriber. I know I said that kind of extra, but don't mind that, man. And for you guys that's new, thank you so much for tuning in our channel. And with the persons that just hit that subscribe button, thank you. Because now you have become a part of the Vivi family.
Welcome.
Welcome. I'm going to let her give y'all an open arm, you know what I'm saying? Because I got to be in the background to make sure ain't no negativity coming so I can uppercut that up out of here. But negative, positive, it don't matter. We accept it all because we on the platform to put it out there to the world. So however it come, we going to take it. So with that being said, who is the subscriber that we are going to exalt upon the high?
The subscriber that we're going to exalt upon the high is... Patrick Croom.
Thank you so much for suggesting this video, man. Thank you so much for interacting with our channel. Thank you for everything that you are doing in this life, on this earth right now, because it's way bigger than you suggesting this video. So with that being said, man, we are sharing energy with you as you share energy with us. So with that being said, what are we about to get into that?
The subscriber suggestion.
I was going to say subscriber, but what's the name?
Patrick Croom.
Mm-hmm. He suggested, so what we about to get into?
We're about to get straight into Jelly Roll.
Jelly Roll? I've been saying this. So Jelly Roll saved me. My bad. I didn't mean to interrupt you, baby.
No, it's so all good.
I've been seeing a lot of Jelly Roll. React to Jelly Roll. Save me. React to Jelly Roll. Now, guess what? We finna react to Jelly Roll. So it was more than just him. It was like a couple of people, It was more than one person that suggested this video, but I guess Patrick was first. So he get the shout out of the day.
I don't know, he caught my eyes. Like, he wrote it out and he was just like, thought we was gonna be amazed. So.
Word. Press the button!
Here it is.
Tatted up, huh? Big boy. With a shag in the back.
Somebody save me. Me from myself.
Hold on, wait a minute. I know we just got it. But he got to be a Florida boy.
You say he got to be a Florida boy?
He got to be a Florida boy.
Why Florida?
Because the grill. Like, he got the grill. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't going to say grills ain't everywhere, but that's a Florida thing.
It's a Florida thing.
And he looked like a Florida boy. But he looked like he in a cold place right now. So he could be from overseas. I don't know. I'm just saying. But that's beside the point. What I really want to say is... That boy got them cords, don't he?
Hey. He sounded nice already. Only with the first two lines.
Yeah, let's get it.
So long, living in hell. They say my life life and shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Alright, hold on, hold it, hold it, hold it right there, hold it right there, hold it right there. I ain't gonna make this part long in this pause, but hey, bro, this deep.
It is deep.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this deep. You know, like, I feel like this song would help a lot of people. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, just imagine how many people out here broken, how many people out here that drink, smoke, and take all these recreational drugs so that they can feel better.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And then you got him singing about it. Like, imagine if we was lit right now and we was listening to this, we'd probably be crying.
Maybe.
You know what I'm saying? We'll probably be lit the crap and crying. You know what I really wanted to say?
Yeah.
But, you know what I'm saying? Like this, it ain't hit my soul because I can't all the way relate to it because I don't feel like I'm broken to that point and I don't look for outside things for healing.
Right.
But it's a dope song, and I'm right. sure it helps a lot of people.
Yeah, it helps some people.
You know what I'm saying? So.
Right. Indeed. I agree.
Like, that's. But all in all, man, I feel it, though. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel it.
Anything real can be felt.
Yeah, for sure.
You know what I'm saying? Even, you know, even
if that's not your lifestyle at home. Right. You know what I'm saying? Or the way you live it. Right. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
He got to turn up now. I didn't hear that growl. Come on with it. Come on, Jelly Roll. Roll with it, baby.
There were no shooting stars to use wishing on you. And all of my sorrows, I just washed them down.
With some whiskey.
It's the only
I thought he was about to go up with it. I thought he was gonna turn up one time.
What about the song and what it's about?
But it's like, I thought he was gonna get to a point where it's like, I'm a lost cause. You know what I'm saying? I thought he was gonna like, get it out. Like, get it out though. But, you right.
For the song,
for the vibe, I get it. But you know me, bro. I like the extra.
Like
I like the extra, bro. We don't disinfect nothing because we keep the extra up. You know what I'm saying? I like the extra.
You like the extra.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you would use a disinfection wipe to wipe off the germs. But the extra is what I like, so I leave it, though. That's nasty.
Yeah, that is. It's nasty.
But nonetheless, man, so that's my opinion, man. I like the song. I like Jelly Roll. My very first time ever knowing about Jelly Roll and my very first time hearing his song. Right. You know what I'm saying? So for this to be an introduction, I like it because I'm sure he got that in him, you know, to bring that out. You know what I'm saying?
He sound like right. Just the growl, you can feel it there.
So I definitely want to see what else he got going on. So if y'all want to see us react to more of him or watch more of his video, like, let us know in the comment section what songs besides Save Me. Y'all feel like, you know, he giving it out there to the people. And trust me, I know he helping a lot of people, bruh, because I already said it. It's a lot of people out there that live that type of life.
Right.
You know, that don't know how to heal themselves.
Man, a lot.
So, you know, and that's sad though, man, that it's people out here that don't know how to heal themselves and don't know where to go for healing and don't have people to turn to for healing. Mm-hmm. You know, because sometimes it's good just to talk. Like, yo, like, talk to me. I need you right now. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes that's good. That's healing. Mm-hmm. And people don't have that. Some people out here by themselves. So, you know, save them. So, you know, that's my take on that, man. So, dope song, Jelly Roll, you all right with me, big dog? All right,
with me too.
Where he from, though? Let us know where he from in the comment section, yeah, man.
It'd be crazy if he is from Florida.
If he from Florida, man, cut. I don't know. Like, we'll have to see, though. We ain't gonna get into that. What you was finna say?
No, I was just saying, I'm gonna just say this about Jelly Roll. I really, really, truly appreciate his voice. I like his voice, and just the passion that he put in his music. I liked it. That he, you know, that he, to the extent, put that out there for the people. It's nice. I like Jelly Roll.
Jelly Roll.
Jelly Roll.
I don't think we sound nothing like Jelly Roll this then.
Won't you save me?
No, that wasn't it. That wasn't it. That wasn't it.
Hey, man. Like.
Comment.
Subscribe.
And hit that bell.
Bing!
Woo! What was in there?
Hey, y'all know a little punch machine where you hit the thing and the numbers go up? That's how you need to smash that subscribe button and that notification bell right now.
And then when you do it, you gotta say, Pee Pee Fam, lit!
Right.
Like that right there.
So when you punch it, that means we need to see our subscriber numbers just start flipping and going up. You know what I'm saying? Because we on the road to 10K and we gonna get there one day soon. You know what I'm saying? Y'all keep rocking with us like we rocking with y'all, man. And positive note of the day is love deeply. Find a passion and pursue it. Dream big. That's all I'm going to say. Got to know Bama love you.
And you got to know Bria love you too.
A little spit came out, don't mind. Slow it down. Slow it down.
Slow it down for me. Slow it down for me. Slow it down for me. Slow it down for me.